caralho.
It is a wonderful experience. Now, if you see this exhibition, it is a unique. Even all of Pride, they have projected this year Naidamma. That is also a very good thing. Even so many areas, all of Pride and also DRDO, they have exhibited a very good displays. By seeing all these things, even youngsters will be inspired, young scientists will emerge. Today you are all aware, science and technology is very crucial for real-time development. In the world, there are two or three countries which are moving very fast. Only double-digit growth is possible only in India. Reason is very clear. India is having tremendous advantages. One is demographic dividend. Second is our people are very strong in technology, and also biggest market also in the world. With all these advantages, we are, if you concentrate some more concentration on science, then nobody can beat us. This exhibition will inspire people. Even I'm very happy from tomorrow onwards in Andhra Pradesh, we are bringing students from all colleges. They will have an advantage to watch. Now we have seen, you name anything, around 300 stalls. They are all here. It is a unique opportunity for Tirupati, that to SU University students, not only SU University students, for Andhra Pradesh students also. Today, our PM has come, he has inaugurated this 104 Science Congress. His speech is very, very relevant for present development. So with all these things, what I wanted to impress upon you all, 5 days you are here, Nobel laureates are here. There are excellent sessions are going on. You have to cover that knowledge, those who are not attending here. That is also very, very important. Even we wanted to make everybody happy here. Further, through Kaizala, we want to take opinion regularly every day morning about our arrangements, even accommodation, comforts, even food quality and also servicing and other areas. Even including contents, hygienic conditions, cleanliness, everything, we want to obtain the opinion regularly, and we want to improve further and further. Really, that's why from morning I'm here. Tomorrow again, we are inaugurating Children Science Conference and also Women Science Conference. And at the same time, I am very happy